today on the Pretty Boy Squad. We're trying to, you know, share my thing. Like, we asked you guys, like,
a few questions.
I think it was like two months back, man.
Asked for a few questions, then you guys.
And you guys came to you, those questions. But yeah, guys, today we're answering, like, questions. Like, you guys, like, are pretty concerned about us. I can tell the way you asked those questions. But yeah, now gonna go buy food and yeah, we'll catch you like in 5 minutes after we got our food. Then we'll share young
mukbang. You know, guys, it's not 5 minutes.
Nah, for them it's 5 minutes because
we know.
Like,
we know.
It's
know.
5 minutes.
We know. We know.
Do you want us to fight? Nah, guys, we'll be back now. Nah. Yeah. So now got our food,
everything.
Got our drink. Fanta, sponsor us. Thank you. Yeah. Question
That's
number
flavor.
One.
Relations wise, who doesn't last?
It's me.
Why?
Because these hands don't know what they want. That's the thing.
No, they want you to reach the G-spot that was moved by Nigerians to the land.
No.
To the neck.
No comment. I won't comment on that.
We didn't say anything, guys.
But then yeah, it's Pumkid.
But yeah, it's me, guys. Unfortunate.
It's not even like.
But my boy is good in love, like.
Okay, if you give him a chance. From the four of you guys, including Dabs, obviously.
Yeah.
Who's considered as the biggest player? What's that? Soccer player. We're all soccer players. So we don't know what other players are talking about.
Well, I used to play tennis. I used to play soccer. Well, I used to play girls.
Also, since that. What? Wait, what?
Landed bad boy. Never.
So basically, since Martin played a lot of sports,
and
he's
girls.
The biggest player and girls. But yeah, I don't know what our definition of player you want us to give it. But yeah, me, I don't know.
But yeah, I'm the biggest player. Since you guys have taken different ways in life, how's life without each other?
Different
mess.
Ways in what? In terms of school.
Yeah, it's cool.
Okay, yeah, it gets boring. Not having
sucks.
Friends.
Not boring. It sucks. You even become a ventriloquist of your own. You talk to yourself. It's like you're crazy, bro.
That is. Man.
But then, I feel like we needed that, that space, you know, to grow.
Yeah, true.
And, it's a thing of like having to meet new people, build new connections,
see life from a different perspective, you know.
But not for long.
Yeah.
I can't be missing my boys.
No, bro.
The thing is distance, boy. The distance is too much.
Boy.
The thing is it's about distance, so. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we needed that because now we're doing fine. Everybody is growing. We see the growth and all.
But
that.
To answer your question, yeah, it's a mess. It's a mess.
Yeah, it really sucks. This one, I don't know the face. The opposition is I don't see the face. No case.
Have you won? Of your squad members smash the same girl? If not, do you think you'd ever smash?
Well, let me answer this one. Okay, smashing the same girl, possibly. We have done it, you know?
Quite a few times.
50 times?
More.
100 times?
More.
200 times?
More.
500 times?
Probably.
Because
me, I don't know.
With who? Why? It's possible. You know why I'm saying this? Because thing is, when it comes to PBS, we have this problem of being attracted to the same girls.
Okay, to answer your question, we are not sure. We don't know.
That's why I'm saying it's a 50-50 chance.
But thing, we haven't smashed someone we all know about.
Yeah.
We all going there. No, of course not.
No.
But maybe you could be one.
Of course you'd say that. But yeah, we don't know.
Hit us up.
I don't know.
Hit us up.
But it is possible. But I don't think we have.
But 50-50.
I think But we haven't.
I
think it was Punky and me. We once dated this hard.
Oh, hey, Yazin.
So
we won't even go into
and
detail.
And to her, it's a win. And to us, it's just
dude. It's just a pass.
Next question.
Next question.
It's fine.
This one, boys, it's about us, by the way. So, someone, I won't mention names, by the way, because I'm not. She's saying, but then, why are you seeing a little pretty boy's quiet? Asking for a friend.
Next question.
Hey, everybody. While you're young, don't ever fall in love. It's fake.
First of all, you're not like asking for
exactly.
Next question.
Now, good no more. I'm a question as well. It's one of the questions.
Who's singing? What's that? What?
Singing. Right, next question.
Next question.
Hey, booze. This quarter tastes different, or is it me?
This is like more of like a compliment, you know? Well, I think like they should have seen the combo scan before we even like started the video. But they've seen it. It's a compliment, guys. They say in your Katna fashion sense.
Try a young combo scan before the end of the video.
So you can see what people are talking about. We're not just capping, guys. We're not just capping.
Thanks, though.
It's true.
Love.
Someone here is like, hey, do you think your content is different from other SA YouTubers?
Very different.
Nah, let me answer that nicely.
Yeah.
I feel like last year's content is very similar to a lot of like content creators. Yeah? But this year, guys, you know what? I won't say anything about just to keep things on the DL, but you'll see. You'll be the judge of like whose content is different from whose content is. We'll leave that all up to you, but that's all I'm saying.
You're all gonna judge.
Yeah, we'll try to be consistent too, because wow.
Something big is coming. Guys.
Yeah, that's all you should know.
We've been away, but we beg. I've been saying that. We beg.
Yeah.
These questions are tough.
Right. I'm busy skipping questions because some questions.
I even took the compliment. I was like, nah, I'm not gonna answer this one.
You guys wanna destroy us, I know.
Another one. Hey, this hands. So they are saying, how can one shoot their shot to one of the squad members?
Don't even try.
Me, I don't know.
Don't even try.
I don't know.
It's
if
not gonna
shoot
work.
Your shot, shoot your shot.
It's not gonna work.
But I'm not promising anything.
Piece of advice, it's not gonna work.
Just come to my DMs.
Daga, don't be like that.
It's not gonna work.
DMs. No, just come to our
okay,
DMs.
Okay.
What if you don't fit to the criteria?
You see?
Tanga, you know what, Tanga? Stop, Tanga. Let people shoot their shots. If they miss, they miss. If they score, they score.
Alright, these questions, guys. Okay, achievements so far. Girlfriends, what's your plan for your channel this year? Going big. Leaving girls alone. Going
plan?
Big.
Leaving what?
Girls alone. Going big.
You don't know about that one.
Going big.
Speak for yourself, man.
But another thing, ne?
Going big.
Like the goal to reach 10k subs before the end of the year.
Which is we gonna reach that if like
wait, I'm gonna
like, your support.
Yeah, we need you on this one. I won't even care. Let's see.
He does.
I feel like this is the time for you to subscribe. Let's hit that 10k. May I trust you? I'm gonna hit that subscribe button. You are watching. I see you. Yes, pause the video. Just pause.
You took us thus far. You can still do it. You can still do it.
People are gonna see now, like piano.
La fresca la contante.
This song is fresh.
Kinda interesting. What was the most challenging and difficult video you guys ever done?
So far, it was.
There's none.
I won't even lie. We haven't like went out of like our comfort zone that much, but we'll tell you like life updates in a few months' time. Who's the most funniest member?
We're all fun. Depends though.
And I'll say this again. It's a personal opinion type of question. It's all up to you. Who do you find funny? You can find Zomyama funny, you can find Martin funny, you can find
Boom Kid funny.
It's all like that, boy. So I don't know. Do you think you're funny?
So you think you're funny? Have you ever spoiled one of your friends made?
What?
Crave. Have you ever craved one of your friends made? Be honest.
From my side,
goes
like,
back to that.
Yes, but I won't even like cap.
But like, there's for this me, thing there, guys. It's my boy's hand, so like, why am I thinking such things?
And me, I think.
Well, to be honest, as I said before, we have this thing of being attracted to same girl. So. We're in the stage where we talk about such things now, you know.
Someone asked us to rate her and her friends. So I think there are, how many of them are they? Four or five? Okay, yeah, we'll pull up a picture here and we'll rate the person.
Nah, somewhere,
yeah. Wherever. The picture's gonna be here,
Tanya. It's gonna be here.
So first person.
Don't even care.
Tanya. So Tanya is out of 10, boy.
I'm giving her an 8.
You?
Who's
an 8, boy? Tanya, dog. There's Kim, there's Tanya.
She knows why.
Tanya. There's 12 down
there. They're both tall, bro.
Tanya, not the one from.
The slim.
Yeah.
Nah, she cool.
Ratey.
5. 5.
She cool.
Online, she cool.
Nah, I give her like a solid 7. Then Kim.
Nah, dog.
Kim.
Yeah, that one. Yeah. Oh, that one.
Nah, hey, don't look at me like
Kim. Sure, 3.
Okay. Nah, I don't mean. Okay, Dad, let's just move on. Dad. How much?
3,
I'm giving Kim a 6.
Yeah.
6.
Okay, next person.
No,
Rate. Don't get any mean. Kim, I give her like a solid 5. Yeah. Yeah, she cool.
Precious.
Precious. Ish. Precious, I give you a solid 6. Yeah, 6. Yeah, Precious is 6.
Wait. So Miao.
You boy.
Yeah, I just played it with 6.
Okay.
6.
Yeah, I'ma keep it high. It's a 9. 9.5. Solid 9.5. Ria.
5.
4. Time.
Well, yeah, I'ma give it 6.
Next time, April.
Yeah, November. April, next time.
Rate.
I should rate.
Yeah, damn.
Well, not to explain, I'ma shy out the 3. I'm kidding. I'm gonna give you a solid 7.
The first one.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna give you a solid 7.
You don't.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you a solid
7. 7.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm gonna give you an 8. Okay, sure. Let's move forward. Is there anyone else?
Nah.
If you forgot about you, we are sorry.
Have you ever cheated before?
In yes, sir. Before,
yes. Yeah, very.
Yes, sir.
I'm actually even tomorrow.
I'm saying.
Because I fucked up.
The craziest place you once had sex in.
You don't do that. You are still young.
I rated in the top Saturn.
Pass.
Pass.
Fanta.
Take a bullet for like one of us here.
Why mess is this?
Yeah, I'm taking a bullet for you. No, I never pull. And put it where?
Where?
Mean. Saying it's my bullet.
Do you think?
Yeah, I think this is gonna be our last question because we don't want like this video to do. Who is the toxic one out of us?
Toxic. Is that even a word? Toxic.
This is so simple, you know. Whoever you think is the most toxic,
yeah,
just comment down below. Just comment.
Yeah.
Comment.
Including Dabs. Don't forget Dabs. Sponsor. Please.
Sponsor us.
Yeah, you're nice. So, we gone.